Haven't seen Germany until you've been to Munich, and we like what we've seen. The hospitality all week long rates 6.0. In a few minutes, we'll see the three top ice dance teams in a battle for the gold, but this gives us a chance earlier to enjoy two most interesting programs. Americans Elizabeth Punsalan and Jared Swallow, the 1991 national champions, delighted the Olympia Hall audience with this clever program, The Race, the checkered flags and the U.S. contingent. They thought this a winning performance.
Well, this is great, exciting music for this audience. It's titled The Race, and it is by one of Germany's hottest bands called Yellow.
Inspired by the Indianapolis 500, the two are race cars who drive through the test trials, the pits, the rest and get ready, and finally the race where one will win and one will crash. Pits and a change of tires. First World Championship, rookie drivers, if you will.
This is really a great idea. It's original, and their sense of fun is so refreshing.
When you come into a championship like the dance event, if you want to stay around, you need to make an instant impression, and this is perfect for that effect. It's clever, eye-catching, and it also shows a tremendous potential for future international competition.
Colorado Springs, and now the climax. Who will win, 20-year-old Elizabeth or 24-year-old Jared?
Character.
This audience loving Elizabeth Punsalan and Jared Swallow. They struggled in their early dances, ranking 13th, but this program helped them to finish a respectable 11th in their first trip to the world.
Elizabeth Punsalan and Jared Swallow.